FlashMed. What is the estimated annual incidence of first idiopathic venous thrombosis in an asymptomatic person with antithrombin 3 deficiency? The annual incidence of first idiopathic venous thrombosis in patients with antithrombin 3 deficiency is reported in the range of 0.4% to 3.0%. FlashMed, video flashcards.